بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم، ما بعد. إمام محمد بن صالح بن عثيمين رحمة الله عليه was asked, ما هدي رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم والصحابة رضوان الله عليهم في شهر رمضان؟ What was the guidance of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the Sahaba, may Allah be pleased with them all, during the month of Ramadan? فإجابه رحمه الله تعالى: هدي النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم في رمضان وهدي السلف الصالح من الصحابة وتابعيهم بإحسان هو استغلال هذا الشهر المبارك بكثرة فعل الخير واجتناب فعل الشر. فلقد كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أجود الناس بالخير، وكان أجود ما يكون في رمضان حين يلقاه جبريل. وكان رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يعتكف العشر الأواخر من رمضان طلبا لليلة القدر. الاعتكاف هو أن يلزم الإنسان المسجد ليتفرغ لطاعة الله سبحانه وتعالى. إمام بن عثيمين رحمة الله عليه, he answered. He said the guidance of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam during Ramadan, it was the guidance of the Salaf al-Salih from the Sahaba and those who followed them in righteousness. And it was to utilize this holy blessed month by doing immense amounts of righteous actions or deeds and avoiding actions of evil. And he and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was the most exorbitant or the most of the people, he was the best of people in doing righteous deeds. And he was the most generous during the time of Ramadan when he would meet Jibreel. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi and the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to make itikaf during the last 10 days of Ramadan, seeking the night of power. And itikaf, it is adhering, it is a person adhering or staying in the masjid in order to make all of their worship for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, make utilize all their time to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Anything I said that was correct was from Allah Azza wa Jal. Anything I said that was incorrect was from myself and the shaitan. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.